cheerleaders and thank you, Hudson High. But most of all, let's thank the Hudson High varsity basketball team! Now this Saturday night, we're going to honor our team at the annual Father and Son Banquet. As you know, this banquet is a long tradition at our school. And I want to remind you, we'll be giving out team awards, including Most Valuable Player. So bring your appetites and bring your fathers. Now, go on, get out of here!
Oh, man, I don't want to bring my old man. He's always clowning.
Yo, he can't be worse than that jerk, though, who paints his face blue at our game. Crazy dude, man.
That's my dad.
Oh, yo, that dude, he ain't bad, man. He look good in blue, too. Good color.
So, do you want to ride together to the banquet or what, man?
Oh, man, nah, I ain't going.
Well, why not, man? Mr. Peterson will be real proud of you.
Yo, he's not my father, man.
Well, where is your father? Is he dead or something?
Nah, he might as well be.
Alright, can we take a break?
It's not in your contract.
What was in those contracts you had to sign?
Did you read it?
No.
Did you sign it?
Yes.
Then it doesn't really matter, does it?
Jesse, I think he tricked us again. Do you think?
How's the singing group coming along?
It's going great, Dad. Meet Nicholas and the Nickettes.
Ooh, that's a cute name.
Yeah.
But the Nickettes aren't crazy about it.
You know, I was thinking, we need a better look. You know, like Drew Hill, Jodeci, Barney.
Guys, you can get a new look, but don't get too crazy.
Yeah, I would draw the line at plastic surgery.
Plastic surgery? Plastic surgery.
Hi, this is Usher for MTV. And tonight, we're coming to you live from the childhood home of the biggest group in music, Nick and the Nickettes. We have Mrs. CeCe Peterson.
Hello, Usher. It's a pleasure to be on your show.
CeCe, you look a little different from the last time we saw you.
Nothing about me is different. Do you hear me?
Oh, okay. And here we have Mr. Jesse Vance.
Hi, Usher. I don't feel like talking today. I'm in the process of moving.
And where are you moving? To Beverly Hills?
Holland. They understand me there.
He's just moving to Poland because I'm prettier than he is.
You want that?
I am too.
Okay. And now we have the lead singer of the group, the man with the vision and the contract, Mr. Nicholas.
No, Usher. I'm the artist formerly known as Nicholas. Wait a minute. What is this camera doing in here? I can't work like this. Okay, I can't work like this.
You can get a new look, but no plastic surgery. I like your little nose.
And if you guys need any help with your choreography, you come see me, okay?
Gotcha. Okay, Nickettes, back to work.
Work? What about our lunch?
We can't stop for lunch. Here, have a snack.
Nicholas, that's not a snack. That's a tic-tac.
And you lucky to have that.
Nick, you're always trying to boss us around.
Jesse, that was in the past. I don't have those control issues anymore. Now eat that Tic Tac and get back to work. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Hey, TK.
Hey, Miss B.
A hero sandwich for a hero. Zari told me all about the sports banquet.
I'm just a ball player, man.
No, you're not just a ball player. You average 22 points a game. Those are MVP numbers.
Hey, Mr. P, man, there's a lot of good players on the team. It can be anybody. Bobby, Isaiah.
Nah, TK, you're gonna get it. Now, let me ask you this. Have you been working on your acceptance speech? Because if you haven't, I've been jotting down a few things.
No, thanks. I'm not going.
Why not?
I don't want to.
But TK, the father and son banquet is a school tradition. Oh, this is about your father, isn't it?
Yo, we ain't gotta talk about this.
Maybe we should. We never talk about your father.
Hey, my father's in prison, man. I don't know where to find him.
Honey, if I was trying to find somebody in the prison system, how would I go about it?
Have you got a name?
Yeah.
Oh, then you can start at the courthouse.
The courthouse.
Mm-hmm. Anderson, here's your visitor.
Hi, Mr. Anderson. My name is Robert Peterson. I wanted to talk to you about your son.
Why are you wasting one of my visits?
I just wanted to talk to you about your son.
What about him?
Well, he's been living with me and my family.
Oh. So you the cat. Look. If you're trying to dump him off on somebody, I can't take him. I'm a little cramped for space.
No, TK's not headed here. He's a good kid. He works hard in school. He's a great basketball player. He averages
22 points, 12 rebounds, 10 assists a game. You got anything else you want to tell me?
I just came here today, Mr. Anderson, to say that, TK needs you. You're his father. Don't you have anything to say to him?
I told you I didn't want to see him! Now, if you'll excuse me. Go on!
All about us and about TK playing ball, and he still didn't want to see his son.
Yeah, I couldn't figure it out.
To keep up with him like that, he must care.
Yeah, TK's father acted like he did the first time.
My father? Hey, when you see my father?
TK, I was just trying to bring the two of you together. I went to visit him today in prison.
You want to see my father? Hey, man, how can you do that to me?
TK, I was just trying to help you.
Hey, I don't need your help, all right?
TK, he's your father.
Hey, I ain't got no father. I stay out my business.
TK, I was... just trying to help.
TK didn't come home.
No.
It's 2 o'clock. You've got a class in the morning. Go get some sleep. I'll wait up for him.
Sure?
Mm-hmm, sure.
Honey.
Mm-hmm.
I did the right thing, didn't I?
course you did.
Good night.
Good night, baby.
TK, where have you been? Do you realize what time it is? Don't you ever do this again, you hear me?
Yeah, I hear you.
Sit down, young man. We have been worried sick. Don't ever do this again.
I'm sorry, Mrs. P. It won't happen again. I was mad, and I just don't want my father in my life.
That's fine, TK. We understand. Oh, boy, does this sound familiar.
What do you mean?
Robert's father wasn't there for him either. He didn't see his father for 30 years. And he used to get mad just like you did.
Really? What happened?
I got involved. Robert was very angry with me at first, but he and his father are beginning to build a friendship.
So it worked out?
Yeah. Robert has one regret.
What's that?
That he didn't do it sooner. Good night, TK.
Good night, Mrs. P. I'm sorry.
Okay, guys, this is it. You guys ready? Watch me, okay?
Those your feet?
Yeah.
Then it's your fault.
It's Zarya. She's teaching us these old Paula Abdul moves.
They are not old Paula Abdul moves. Well, maybe one of them is, but look, that's not the point.
You Petersons can't dance.
You know what, Nick? You are not paying me enough Tic Tacs to put up with this.
Don't you have something to say to me?
You came to see me. So, what do you want?
I want to get the hell out of here.
I know what you want. You want to know why I never bothered to contact you before. You want to know why I robbed that bank. I left you and your mama alone.
Yeah, man, how can you do that?
Hey, look. I loved your mother. But we was living that crazy life. She ended up strung out. I ended up in here.
So what, man? You could have stayed in touch.
Look, boy. I stayed out of your life because I ain't got nothing good to give you.
Man, if I had a kid, man, I would never treat him this way.
Well, that would make you a better father than me. One thing I learned from being in this place is you have choices. You can choose to do wrong or you can choose to do right. I chose to do wrong by you, and for that, I am sorry.
Man, you my father and you don't even know me.
I know you a heck of a basketball player. I know about that time you hit that shot at the buzzer against Monroe High, huh? How's your ankle?
It's just a sprain, man. What, Mr. P's telling you this stuff?
No. I keep my ear to the street.
So where we go from here?
I ain't going nowhere. Look, you keep being an MVP on the court and in your life, and you ain't gonna end up in here. It's my cue.
Hey, Mom. Hey, son. Hey. How are rehearsals going?
Nick's doing good, but the Nickettes are a little cranky.
Well, what did you expect? You've been paying them in Tic Tacs.
I guess you're right, Mom. Mm. Their breath smells sweet, but the attitude stinks.
And so does yours.
But, Mom, they signed a contract.
Nicholas, a contract between minors isn't legal.
They're not minors, they're kids.
Mom?
Hmm?
We're not going to sing at the banquet tonight.
Look, guys, you were supposed to be having fun. You're letting this singing thing go to your heads, and you shouldn't get so cocky. Remember, there's always someone else who's better.
Hi, Miss Peterson.
Hi, Kimberly. Hi, Grace. You guys, this is Kimberly and her mother. She's riding with us down to the banquet tonight, and Kimberly is going to sing, too.
Oh, so you're a singer, huh?
Kind of. You know, I've been trying this riff.
Oh, let's hear it.
Okay.
Peterson, where's TK?
I don't know. If he wins tonight, I'll accept his award for him.
And now, it's time to announce the most valuable player of the year. Our team MVP has displayed leadership, superior skills, and a never-ending desire to win all season. The most valuable player of the year is TK Anderson.
Thank you, MVP. This was a big night for me. And I wasn't gonna come because this is a father and son banquet. My father, he's in prison. Been there for 10 years. I didn't tell anybody because I was embarrassed. But I saw him tonight, and I'm glad I did. Well, I want to thank everybody for this award. But mainly, I need to thank the Petersons for making me a member of their family. They make me feel like an MVP in life. That's right. God bless.
Your six tic tacs.
I'm out of here. Oh, wait, Jesse. Wait. I give you Skittles.
How's the singing group coming along?
It's going great, Dad. Meet Nicholas and the Nickettes.
Ooh, that's a cute name.
Yeah.
But the Nickettes aren't crazy about it. You know, I was thinking, we need a better look. You know, like Drew Hill, Jodeci, Barney.
Guys, you can get a new look, but don't get too crazy.
Yeah, I will draw the line of plastic.
You are not. I am too.
Okay. And now we have the lead singer of the group, the man with the vision and the contract, Mr. Nicholas.
Hello, Usher. I'm the artist formerly known as Nicholas. Wait a minute. What is this camera doing in here? I can't work like this. Okay, I can't work like this.
You can get a new look, but no plastic surgery. I like your little nose.
And if you guys need any help with your choreography, you come see me, okay?
Gotcha. Okay, Nickettes, back to work.
Work? What about our lunch?
We can't stop for lunch. Here, have a snack.
Nicholas, that's not a snack.
Thank you, Hudson High cheerleaders, and thank you, Hudson High. But most of all, let's thank the Hudson High varsity basketball team! Now, this Saturday night, we're going to honor our team at the annual Father and Son Banquet. As you know, this banquet is a long tradition at our school. And I want to remind you, we'll be giving out team awards, including Most Valuable Player. So bring your appetites and bring your fathers. Now, go on, get out of here!
Oh, man, I don't want to bring my old man. He's always clowning.
Yo, he can't be worse than that jerk, though, who paints his face blue at our game. Crazy dude, man.
That's my dad.
Oh, that dude, he ain't bad, man. He look good in blue, too.
Good color. So, do you want to ride together to the banquet or what, man?
Oh, man, nah, I ain't going.
Well, why not, man? Mr. Peterson will be real proud of you.
Yo, he's not my father, man.
Well, where is your father? Is he dead or something?
Yeah, he might as well be.
Take a break.
It's not in your contract.
What was in those contracts you had to sign?
Did you read it?
No.
Did you sign it?
Yes.
Then it doesn't really matter, does it?
Jesse, I think he tricked us again. You think?
surgery.
Plastic surgery? Plastic surgery?
Hi, this is Usher for MTV. And tonight, we're coming to you live from the childhood home of the biggest group in music, Nick and the Nickettes. We have Mrs. CeCe Peterson.
Hello, Usher. It's a pleasure to be on your show.
CeCe, you look a little different from the last time we saw you.
Nothing about me is different. Do you hear me? Huh?
Okay. And here we have Mr. Jesse Vance.
Hi, Usher. I don't feel like talking today. I'm in the process of moving.
And where are you moving? To Beverly Hills?
Paula, they understand me there.
He's just moving to Poland because I'm prettier than he is.